Vigil.
And I'm not?
Okay, guys, we found something. Now can we get back to shore?
Amazing. A tough guy like you scared of a little water.
I am not afraid of water. It's the falling into it and drowning part I don't like.
Go easy on him. We've all got something we're afraid of.
My research was right on, and now we've got the eye.
So, how does it work?
Watch this. Where is Cronus?
Huh. It's time to organize a little surprise party.
So, you're saying that this eye can find anybody, no matter where they are in the world?
Yeah, it's a powerful artifact.
How'd you find out about it?
It was really pretty easy. The information was all in the story of Perseus.
Oh, Perseus! He was great. Is there anything he couldn't do?
You have no idea what he did, do you?
I think I missed that class.
Perseus was given the eye by three witches called the Graes, so he could track down Medusa. Perseus promised to return the eye, but when he was finished using it, he tossed it into this lake.
Nice guy.
He never gave it back? They must have been pretty peeved.
What's with that fog? Weird.
Not really. It's just a cold air front moving in. Completely normal.
Not that we aren't having fun or anything, but can we just get the show on the road?
You're right. It's time to find Cronus and finish him off. For good.
I wonder why no one has ever looked for it before.
Probably because nobody believes mythology is real. Unfortunately, mythology is real. Very real.
This doesn't make sense. We should be right on top of Cronus.
Oh, I need a break. Maybe your eye could find us a nice, clean place to rest? Whoa! Whoa!
Let's go!
Looks like we found the hideout. Good work, Neil.
Well, what can I say? I have a gift.
Humans. Why does mankind need to believe that the good guys always win? Such sentimental fools.
Surprise!
Well, so much for my quiet evening at home. How on earth did you find me?
It wasn't that hard. The neighbors were complaining about the smell.
Oh, how I'm going to miss your sense of humor.
It's no use, Cronus. This whip is unbreakable, even for a god like you. Huh?
Oh, yes, much better. So, have you kids read any good books lately?
You're not getting away from us that easily.
I am not in the mood for this.
They're gone!
There is nothing worse than people dropping in without calling first.
Oh,
It looks like my guests need to be taught some manners. I've always found that fear is a wonderful teacher.
Watch it! Those claws are killers! Don't forget about it, Stinger! Just your typical day at the beach. We need to bail!
You're not getting up from this!
We finished the appetizer. Now it's time for the main course. Hey, what's happening?
Quicksand. Oh, isn't that a shame? Now, I could let you all go if you tell me how you managed to track me down.
Just a lucky guess, that's all.
Ah, such heroic bravado. How typical. And how foolish. There's no escape for you all this time.
I found them! As long as we have this eye, it's only a matter of time before we finish off Cronus.
First things first, we need to get Teresa, Atlanta, and Harry back.
Huh? It can't be.
Odie, what are you talking about? What's with this fog?
I don't believe it.
Hey! Where did everyone go?
No! Someone help me!
Okay, guys. This isn't funny. Oh. Oh, I wonder how badly this humidity has frizzed out my hair. Can't be happening! I don't have problem skin! Oh! This isn't me! This can't be me! I'm supposed to be young and beautiful! No!
Archie! Neil! Hold on! I'm coming! Guys! I'm on my way! I can't get out of here! How can I help everyone?
You can't save them, Jay. Just like you could never defeat me.
No! It's not true!
It's Cronus! Cronus! Cronus!
Give us back our eye.
I know who you are. I just need a little more time.
It belongs to us!
Listen, I've searched for the eye for a long time. If it wasn't for me, you'd still be looking for it. So you see, you kind of owe me.
Give us the eye.
I can't. My friends are in danger.
At last. We will never again part with it. Ah, it's even prettier than I remember.
Oh, my hair! It's back. What a nightmare.
I'll hold it. Oh, as if. Remember our pet rabbit? Hey, I didn't have the eye that day.
Who are they?
They are the Graes. That's horror. That's dread. and she's alone. They caused those hallucinations.
You knew about them?
Yeah.
What?
I told you about the Graes, but I didn't think they were still alive.
Look,
I'm sorry that we took your eye, but we need it so we can find our friends.
Your friends are of no concern to us. Maybe we should give him the eye. What are you doing? Well, he's very handsome. You said the same thing about Perseus, and look where that got us.
Shouldn't they really have three eyes? Sharing one must be really awkward.
We're wasting valuable time. We need to go rescue the others.
I have an idea.
Oh, yeah, what are you gonna do this time? Toilet paper their house?
Ladies, I have a solution to all your problems.
We are blind again!
Guys, let's get out of here!
Nice work, Odie.
We'll return it when we're done! I promise!
No, it was yours. It doesn't matter. We will get it back. And they will pay.
So, where are we going?
Show me where Teresa, Harry, and Atlanta are.
Got to hurry!
Now, let me ask again. How did you find my hideaway?
We'll never tell!
Well then, I guess it's a secret you'll be taking to your grave.
The others will find you, Cronus!
But the question is, Harry, will they find you? Now, this is what I call quicksand. It didn't have to be this way. Oh, wait. Yes, it did. This calls for a toast. To my vanquished foes.
Party's over, Cronus!
On the contrary. This party is just getting started.
How are we gonna save them?
Don't come any closer, or it'll suck you in too!
I'll be right back!
Oh yeah, sure! Don't worry, I've got everything under control!
Not this time, Archie! How in the world do you keep finding me?
I don't think you're in a position to ask any questions.
Grab on!
That isn't gonna hold us!
Talk about gratitude.
Neil, give me a hand! Push this surfboard to them and the scuba tanks will do the rest! Yeah!
Rescue, Odie.
Now it's time to dish out some payback on Cronus.
I must say, two sneak attacks in one day doesn't seem very sporting.
Cronus, I got something for you.
Huh?
Surf's up, dude.
Now that was uncalled for.
Guys, we'd better wrap this up as quickly as possible.
Let's finish him off before he pulls any of his tricks.
Tricks? What type of person do you think I am?
We know exactly the type of person you are.
Where do you think you're going?
You're the experts in finding me.
Huh?
So why don't you tell me?
This isn't good.
Huh? What's this?
No! Just give us a little more time!
Your time is up! Give us the eye now!
All right, this has gone on long enough! Oh, let me guess. This fog is another one of your secret weapons.
No! Please, don't leave me alone in this fog again! Help!
I'm too smart to look in the mirror. Yeah, I can ignore the mirror. No!
Get back! Get back!
When did he get that power? There's no way we can beat him now!
Odie, give it back! End this now!
It's not really happening. Please! I had no choice!
It's not yours.
But I had to take it so we could save our friends.
It's not yours.
Okay, you can have it back. Just leave my friends alone.
Oh, what a wonderful sight. So, that's what you've been using to find me?
I wouldn't come any closer if I were you.
Huh, well, if you were me, you wouldn't be trembling in fear. Now, could you please hand that thing over?
I'm warning you, don't take the eye.
You really shouldn't play with powers that you can't control. Now, how does this thing work? What manner of magic is this?
Enjoy the ride, Cronus.
What did you see, Cronus?
Nothing of any interest.
I have got to get me one of those.
The eye.
I can see Cronus.
You know, if we keep that thing, we'll be able to find him anytime we want.
And we'll always know what he's up to.
Guys, it's not worth it. Besides, I gave them my word. This belongs to you.
Give it here!
What's the matter, Jay?
We were so close to finally defeating Cronus. And without that eye, it's gonna be harder to keep him in check.
Hey, I think you just need to look on the bright side.
You're right! We never have to see those gross hags again! Oh, somebody should really hook them up with some conditioner.
No, we now know that Cronus is actually afraid of something.
Yeah, we just have to figure out what it is.
Whatever it is, I sure wouldn't want to run into it.